Hey guys, welcome back. So tonight we're gonna go over the night vision setup that I have and see how far we can push this. We have a LS321G and a PVS-14. We got targets out to 350 yards. We're gonna see what we can identify and what we can engage with what is considered a pretty basic setup. All right, hey guys, so we're down here at the range. Just to give you an idea of what we're working with here. As you can see on the right here, we have a white steel target. And on the left, we have a white paper IPSC target. And so just to give you an idea of what's gonna happen, we're gonna be shooting at the steel as far back as we can. And then where we can't identify the steel anymore, we'll just start identifying the paper target and see how far out we can get with identifying the white paper target. All right, guys, so for reference, the illuminator that I have was already choked down to be as tight as it can be already. All right, so here we go at 25 yards. All right, guys, as you can see at 25 yards, this illuminator does super well at illuminating both of the targets. So let's push it back to 50 yards and see what happens. All right, guys, so we move back to the 50-yard line. Let's see how well we can illuminate both of these targets. All right, guys, so once again, 50 yards is not an issue for this illuminator. Let's push it back again to 100 yards and see if we can see it. All right, guys, so we're back here at the 100-yard mark, and already just looking down at the target, we are pushing the capabilities of this IR setup. The illuminator just does not have the strength to push much past 100, but let's see if we can engage these targets. All right, guys, as you can see right there, even at 100 yards, it has been extremely difficult to see these targets. I think we did about 3 out of 6, so not anything super great. I'm sorry, John. But so what we're gonna do now is push the paper target down a little bit. And if we need help with the illumination, we will get one of the MAWLs to try and illuminate for us. All right, guys, so right now we have the laser and illuminator on, and there's 3 sets of targets out here. The first one's at 200. My laser is pointing at it, but we just cannot identify it. So we're gonna get the help of a MAWL to turn on so that we can properly identify these targets out to 350 yards. So as you can see, I'm circling. Here's 2 targets at 200 yards. There's a single target at 275 yards. And then another pair of targets at 350 yards. All right, guys, so as you can see with just the basic and minimal setup that we have here tonight, anything really past 75 yards was difficult. We had about 50% hits at 100 yards, and we couldn't even identify targets out beyond 200. We had to get Zach to illuminate the targets out to 200, 275, and 350, and that just shows the capability difference between an LS321G and a MAWL. Now, granted, that does come with a huge price increase, so that's just something you'll have to decide if it's worth it or not. If you're taking some night vision courses, anything under really 75, you will be successful with this setup. I have been successful for the last about year taking night vision courses with this exact setup, and it's been a blast. But as you can see tonight, it struggles at distance. Hey guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. Go ahead and get in the comments and let us know what your night vision setup is. Let me know how poor my setup is, especially compared to my buddy who was standing behind me that was helping me identify those targets. If you didn't notice what he was wearing, you should go back and check it out. It's pretty cool. But I really appreciate you guys coming by. Be sure to head over to BlueAlphaBelts.com, pick up a stock sock. That way Sam Houston can afford to buy me a real MAWL.